The Tulsa City Council is discussing a resolution to call on President Biden to make Black Wall Street and the Greenwood District a national monument. There are currently no national monuments in Oklahoma. Rather than a single building or structure, the whole area would be designated as a monument. The City Council will vote later this month whether to make an official request for the designation. That would then go to the President for approval.